Sometimes what one needs to say is too important to let fear get in the way.
You let him off.
He accepted the pardon. That is an admission of guilt.
Without consequences for his actions.
Making things personal can get in the way of smart politics.
Well, maybe sometimes you have to forget about politics, do what's right, and trust the rest.